Max, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine. Rambling like a bloody brass quartet. Hang on. The gardener put... What? Slow down!
Maybe you could just put Harry on.
By all means, you might.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way?
Great. I just need to find a way up to it.
Damn, no way I can make that jump. Maybe Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Interesting. So, you all just left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden? Why build the garden then? Must have been a lot of work. should do it.
Guess I gotta get both of these open. Another statue. Let's check it out.
Inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry.
This is a prisoner that has been imprisoned.
Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there.
Sorry. How did the gardener convince everyone to enter the pods? I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of.
Well, this feels promising. Amazing, these old... Maybe I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Oh, crap! It's doing all of this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
Here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex, could you please just answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell, PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed...
Ronnie?
Yeah.
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said. There's a lot of gunk out there.
Broken.
Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex. Oh, please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin.